and welcome to Pyro Coating Scale. This is the second video about the printout configuration. At the beginning of the video, we will go through the content of the printout, all available lines which can be activated. Now we are in the setup menu, and the first line is the result, the current result, which is activated. Then gross weight is activated as well, net weight. Now the tear value. The preset tear, the manual tear, is deactivated, and we activate it now. The header and the footer are deactivated. They need to be installed or loaded with additional program. The mode, indication of the mode, is activated now. The information is activated. The piece weight for coating application. The total for totalizing. We activate the all. Settings. Now the product ID, if it is available, product name, serial number, and now we exit the setup menu. And if we start the printout or trigger printout, we will see a lot of lines printed. But the printout will depend, of course, on the activated application. In our first example, we put a sample on the scale, on the weighing pen. The automatic printout is activated, and we will see the printout will be triggered after standstill automatically. Please pay attention to the line mode on the printout. At the moment, only weighing application is activated. The totalizing is activated but not initialized. If we trigger a printout, the line mode is printed as weight for weighing. If we activate check weighing and trigger the printout, you will see the line mode will change for check weighing. The check weighing application was not initialized yet. We set the limits now, the lower limit. Confirm, and the upper limit. If we now trigger the printout, the limits are also printed accordingly in the activated lines on the printout. We are starting the check weighing application, put the first sample on the scale, trigger the printout, and you see the first line, the current result is marked as accept. This sample was inside the preset limits. The next one is too light, and you see it is under the limit. The next sample is too heavy, and you can recognize it on the printout. In the first line is over the limit. We combine now the checkweighing with totalizing. We put the next sample on the weighing pen, add this sample, this weight value to the totalizing memory, and trigger the printout. This sample was accepted, is okay, and was also added to the totalizing memory. We repeat the procedure with the next sample, and you can see the total value has changed. The value was added to the totalizing memory. For better understanding, we repeat the procedure with checkweighing and totalizing and combine with printout. Now we switch off the checkweighing application. Put an empty container on the scale on the weighing pen and use the tear key to set the scale to zero. We put our reference quantity in the container, set the reference quantity and confirm. Now our counting application is activated. We put all our pieces to be counted in the container, trigger to print out. And you can see the layout of the printout changes automatically according to activated application. We will now activate the check counting application. Initialize the limits in pieces. Triggering the printout, you will see the layout will change accordingly. The first line will be in pieces, but also except for checkweighing, and also the under and over limit are indicated in pieces. We will now continue with totalizing application. We use the tear key to set the scale, the empty scale to zero, place the first sample on the scale with our pieces inside and use the number keys to manually set the tear value and add this first sample to the totalizing memory. Now we use the tear key to set the scale to zero again. Continue with the next sample. Use the number keys to set the tear value manually and add this sample to the totalizing memory. And on the printout, the currently used application will be indicated the total, minimum and maximum value. A part of the content has been deactivated again, and you can recognize the layout is reduced. We switch off the check counting. And in the printout, the mode will be indicated as weight, as weighing application. And finally, we can check the setting of the printer interface. We enter the setup menu, use the No key to select the print COM, the printer interface, and we can indicate the current setting, that is the default setting for the printer interface. Of course, if required, this setting can be modified. For example, the using another printer or connecting another printer. Thank you very much for your attention.